for a zucchini in your yard, you may notice that there are some flowers that actually don't have a zucchini on.
That's right.
They have a stem. Those are the best ones for you to make the stuffed squash flowers, fried squash flowers, zucchini flower fritters, whatever you want to do it, but they're the best ones to use. You can use what's on the end of the zucchini, but the flower actually dies when the zucchini is red. So a lot of times if you try to take that flower off, you actually damage the zucchini.
Right.
So you
always have half and half? The half of the flowers?
Actually, there are probably more false flowers than
okay.
And the false flowers are usually bigger. So they get more in them. So obviously, it's a no-brainer. You want to use the false flower.
How much do those sell for?
We usually sell for
say that again?
Four for a dollar.
Oh, okay.
You're right.
Great.
That's a good point, because I forgot. I haven't grown zucchini in a while because they take up so much room.
They do. And you always have more zucchini than you know to do.
Right. And if I need a zucchini, I come to your stand here.
So how do we do it? How am I going to cook it?
Batter.
Oh, okay. Well, what you want to do is very carefully. Sometimes you'll see them, they're open, but we actually sell them. But as the day goes on, they're going to close, which is why I mentioned we have them early in the morning. So, then especially bugs, usually there are bees that are in the squash flower. So, you do want to be really careful that you're not.
Okay.
So, anyway, be very careful. And as it is going up, kind of like that, then the flower back, the open part back, and that's how you're going to stump it. Very carefully.
Wow.
Like cheese or. A lot of people even use certain kinds of different dips, crab dip or something like that, stuff like that. Or you don't even have to. You can just sponsor it. You can just take the flour, dip it in a batter. A lot of people use a beer batter or some kind of basic flour and season it however you like, garlic, salt, pepper.
And then just deep fry.
And then deep fry.
So you stuff it all the way up to, how much do you stuff it to?
You usually want to stuff it to the point where the
flour separate. I see. Okay. Wow.
Did you cover the part where you check for bugs?
I did, and you want to be really cautious. There's usually bees for it.
That's sweet.
They're very sweet, and they love to pollinate.
And you know how you can tell if there's a bee in there after you cook it? Crunch.
A little extra protein.
Yeah, really. I'm not going to kill anybody.
Okay, so there we go. So we hope to see you at the farmer's market really soon. And Dennis and Judy, thank you so much for being here.
Judy, you're always the highlight of my day when we come here. Let's hear it for Judy. This is a commercial brought to you by Pinelands Farm and the Trenton Farmers Market. Thank you for tuning in.
Are these going to stay good till I get them home?
Absolutely. Just keep
them
under the table.
Okay.
That was a very good idea.